try to knock him off his game.
So if I understand what you're saying, it sounds like you believe she has a future in politics, if not a future as a politician, per se.
Oh, for sure. She said in her concession speech last night, freedom must cannot...